everyone, how are you doing today? And we are almost in the last day of the week, and weekend is, you know, approaching. I hope you all are pretty excited about the weekend. Yes, I am very much excited about the weekend. Do let me know what are your weekend plans if you are in Hyderabad. Definitely let's meet up. Yes, let's meet up. So today, as you all know from the name of the video, it's a skincare regime. It's basically, if you don't want any chemicals to be practiced over your skin, if you want something very natural, so it's a natural toning, scrubbing and face pack with the ingredients which are readily available at home. You don't need to go for chemicals. We generally go for chemicals when we are running very short of time and we really do it. Now today is something, it's end of the week, and my skin is like very tired, and I need something you know, toning, scrubbing and face wash at home. I don't want to use chemicals. I'm not in a mood. So only one thing chemical we will be using, that is toner. Well, if you don't want to use any chemical toner, what you can do is you can have the rose water and it can be used as toner, but I'm very happy with this IU toner. So I will be again using the IU toner. So as you have, I have already shown you the steps for toning. I will do it again very quickly. Yes, even for if you want to, you know, kind of try the homemade remedies or kind of scrub and everything, you still need to tone your skin. The simple way to say is, it's to clean your skin. Now toning helps to remove all the impurities from the pores of your skin and also helps to clean the pores of your skin. So toning is something which is very essential, and I always make it a point to use toner for everything, right from makeup, right from scrubbing and everything. I always in my daily regime I use toner, and I will show you what it does. It does exactly this kind of job. It removes the entire dust, dirt and every damn thing from your skin. Very important to use on your forehead, because we feel that our forehead is very healthy and it does not have anything. See what it has. This is the clean part, right? Let me show what our forehead has. Can you see the color change? Be very careful when you use toner around the eyes. It should not peep into your eyes, the back of the ears, and whatever is remaining on your hands. What happened is, we do not do much of the work in our hands. But you know, the hands are the region which is like very dirty. See, can you see the color? Oh my god, I mean, how can my hands be so dirty? But actually it's all the pollution. It's not that you were dancing and, you know, doing all those things in mud. No, it's not like that. So I'm done with my toning part. I hope my skin, pores and everything is pretty clean. I'm done with the toning. Now the scrubbing part, as this is a homemade remedy, so for the scrubbing, the best thing you can use is the natural sugar which you use in your kitchen. Now all the ingredients which I'm using right now is all from the kitchen. Yes, our kitchen tends to be very useful when it comes to our skin. I preferably do that. So what we can do for scrubbing is, you can take the sugar. Can you see that sugar? Okay, sugar mixed with honey. So you need to mix the sugar and the honey. It will be a very good scrub. So I'm kind of mixing it. Now how to apply it? Now if you apply sugar with your fingers, it will be like you know, problematic to the skin, because sugar is rough at the end of the day. So what you can do is, you can take tomato, you can peel it in one half, and you can apply it from this. Now let me tell you the benefits of tomato. The tomato will actually give a very glow to your skin. The tomato juice is very important for your skin. So what you can do is, after toning, you can hydrate the skin with tomato juice. It is very essential, Now I'm doing this step because the sugar itself is a very, very, very harsh thing. So just to hydrate my skin, I've used the juice. Then I will, you know, kind of take one spoon of our scrubber like this, and I will place it over the tomato like this. I've taken honey now. I hope you all know the benefits of honey. Honey is like very, very, very good. You know, it's a kind of retains the moisture on your face, and at the same time, honey is again very essential to, you know, smoothen and gives a glow to your skin. So this is how it looks, and slowly we have to scrub it very, very, very slowly, because it might happen that the sugar tends to fall. So I will remove some of the sugar because it's too much, and then I will start scrubbing very, very, very lightly. You have to scrub your skin, and the sugar melts because your skin is a bit on a, you know, the temperature. And slowly, it's such a soothing experience, guys. I cannot tell you. It is like, wow, it cools your skin like hell. Then whatever sugar is left on your hand, you can very calmly scrub it. Now, since it has honey, so it can be slippery kind of. So you have to be very assured after this step to take the remaining part of honey and sugar in your hand and do it with the help of fingertips, because now that your skin is very moisturized, you can use the sugar particles to rub all over your face, your nose, your even the neck region. So this is like amazing. The sugar is a natural scrubber and exfoliating agent. I'm sorry. So this is the step. I'll keep it for some time, and I will go for a quick face wash. Hi, I am back after washing the face. So generally we use for scrubbing sugar and honey, and as far as face pack is concerned, we do it with the help of gram flour and a little bit of turmeric. So those are the two ingredients. You can see the difference in my skin. If you can, yes, the skin have removed all the pores. I'm without makeup right now, so after cleansing the face, it's pretty smooth, pretty moisturized. I do not need to apply any more things, so this is like suffice for whatever I have done. This is amazing. Guys, please try it at home, and I'm sure it will give you amazing results. So do comment in the description box, how did you like the home care regime for scrubbing, for toning and moisturizing, and the last pack. So see you again with the next video. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and share the video whomsoever is required. Thank you. Take a very good care of yourself, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Hey guys, so I have washed my face, and this is how my face looks like. Can you see, guys, the difference? It adds a radiance to your skin. Let me show the clear picture. Can you see the radiance on my skin? It's just sugar, the tomato juice, and the honey. See the radiance? I'm loving it. I am simply loving it. So as soon as you are done with your scrubbing part, which is like very, very, very essential, the skin looks fresh. I do love it. Now, so we have done the toning, we have done the scrubbing. Next step would be the massage on your skin, but I generally, as you know, kind of don't use that step. You can take any moisturizer, I am taking here the Biotica morning nectar. It's like very 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 good to my skin. So I take a little bit of it. Let me show you how I do it. I take a very little quantity of any moisturizing lotion. It can be anything. I bought this new, I will do a Ratnadeep haul, which is I will do a Nykaa haul, which is like very 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 interesting. And let me just show you the step. So this is again Biotic by Morning Nectar. So what I'm gonna do is I've taken a little bit of moisturizer. I will dab it because your skin have gone through a very mild kind of scrubbing, so it definitely needs some moisture. So I am like kind of massaging my skin because it went through a harsh thing. So that's how I do it. It has to be a proper circular motion, okay, above your eyes. Now above your eyes is a region which is highly 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 neglected. You should never 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 neglect this portion of your eyes, very important. And then the forehead will be the upward stroke till the complete moisturizer get into your skin. You need to massage it very patiently. It's a very important step because your skin needs hydration after scrubbing. So people generally do this step with a very lot of time of moisturizing it, but I do not take so much of time. You can take it when you want to give you a when you want to give yourself a good massage for the blood circulation, then you can definitely go ahead and do that. I generally use 5 to 7 minutes. And the last step will be your face pack. Now for the face pack, I have taken only 2 ingredients, which will be a bit of gram flour, which is basil, and a little bit of haldi. You call it as turmeric. Now this is something very powdery, again from your kitchen. This is a gram flour and turmeric. So turmeric, I used it because turmeric is again a very antibacterial agent. It removes a lot of bacteria. Yes, it does a great job by removing the bacteria. And also I have used turmeric and gram flour. It's a very good tan removal and gives a very good glow to your skin. Now this is a powdery form. What you do, the other half of the tomato is still left. You squeeze out the juice as much as you can. Now guys, I'm using tomato because tomato is again a very good agent which helps you to give a very good glow to your skin. So I squeeze out the tomato so much so that all the juice gets in. It looks like this. And then I'm gonna mix it with gulab jal. Yes, I do gulab jal in my regime, and I've taken a very big bottle of it. You can even take that. And now we have to make a very very consistent paste. Now consistent paste means a paste which is like pretty smooth, which will not hurt your skin very badly. It has to be a very 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 smooth paste. So yes, it is a kind of smooth paste. It became very runny consistency. I've taken a lot of water. Start applying it all over. Never neglect your eye region. I never do that. I have made a thin paste because I don't want very thick paste on my skin. I generally do not like it. My skin is a bit oily. So let's apply it. The moment you start applying the gram flour on your skin, I don't know, I cannot explain you how soothing, how cooling effect it gives me. It's more like a heaven, just like a heaven. I cannot really put into words what I feel when the gram flour paste comes in contact with my skin, along with the tomato juice, which is like very, very, very essential. You can apply definitely on your hands, because hands is a region which is like highly neglected. We do not take care of our hands, which is very bad. So I'm applying it all over my hand because I've taken a lot of gram flour. I have made it a point to, you know, even take care of my hands. So it's going all over, very thin layer. You can apply a thick layer also. I generally do not prefer thick layer because you know what happens when it dries, it kind of, you know, stretches your skin, and something which stretches my skin is something I'm not a person. I do not like it. So I apply a very thin coat, yet at the same time you need to, you know, make sure that whatever paste you're applying, it do penetrate your skin. Yes, I do make sure of it. Then on the other hand also, I will do the same procedure, keeping in mind that I take very old cloth, which I'm not wearing actually, but I generally prefer taking an old cloth because basin is something which will spill over your clothes. It will not stain your clothes, but again, if you want to reuse, nahi hota hai. So I will be like putting it all over my hands, trying to give it a good massage for the blood circulation on my hands. And we have to keep this pack till it dries. So see you guys till it dries, and I will show you what effect I'm getting. I have applied it all over both of my hands, and I will soon come back what is the result of it. Bye bye. Hi, I am back after washing the face. So generally we use for scrubbing sugar and honey, and as far as face pack is concerned, we do it with the help of gram flour and a little bit of turmeric. So those are the two ingredients. You can see the difference in my skin. If you can, yes, the skin have removed all the pores. I'm without makeup right now, so after cleansing the face, it's pretty smooth, pretty moisturized. I do not need to apply any more things. So this is like suffice for whatever I have done. This is amazing. Guys, please try it at home, and I'm sure it will give you amazing results. So do comment in the description box, how did you like the home care regime for scrubbing, for toning and moisturizing, and the last pack. So see you again with the next video. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and share the video whomsoever is required. Thank you. Take a very good care of yourself, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.